Either put it in your pockets or hold it really tight because you're about to jump.